Yeah, so hey guys, welcome to this channel. My name is Esther. This is my channel where I do a lot of fangirl stuff on this channel. I've done reaction videos to previous stuff like Nick stuff back in the day. I've done Glee stuff back in the day. I just haven't really posted much on this channel. I do have another channel that is my main channel that I post like lifestyle, beauty, fashion. So I will link that down below if you guys are interested in that. Definitely go check that channel out. I figured why not do a reaction video to Cool, the new Jonas Brothers song. If you guys don't know, it is April 5th. The song came out at midnight. Of course, I was up at midnight listening to the song. I have not seen the music video yet. So, I figured, let me film it for you guys, and let's start up the channel again, because I miss doing these type of things, and why not? If you guys don't know, I did just post a video about the other day. I made a lyric video for Sucker, so if you guys haven't checked that out, that will also be in the description bar and in the eye, so definitely go check that out, because that would be amazing, and I worked really, really hard on that video, and I just want to thank all the fans that participated in that video, and yeah. So let's just get into the reaction video. I have the video up on my iPad right here, and yeah, so we're gonna go see the video. I'm so excited. I haven't watched it yet. I have listened to the song. I really like the song. The song reminds me of Jonas LA. Show if you guys were around during that time, then you're true OG, but if not, it's okay. Go check that out. It's awesome, Jonas LA, when they're on Disney Channel. So we are going to react to Cool now. So I'm gonna go press play. Do we have sound on? Okay, we have sound.
It's bingo night, they're gonna love you. Take the Ferrari home.
I'm feeling so cool, top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do, damn it, I'm feeling so
already cool. Reminds me of Jonas LA, yeah. Right on top. Is Nick not wearing a shirt underneath? I guess so. Okay. What's with the old people? Okay. I'm really liking Nick's moves. Like, come on, Nick. You got this. What's with the brand thing about his perfume? Okay. The look of Joe is like right now at Love Bug. Yes. Like all these references is awesome. From like the olden days. Awesome. Yep, those old ladies are me and my friend. When we are older, all of us, when we're older, that's us. Yep, that's us. Okay. finished watching it. I really liked it. Do I think it's better than Sucker? I'm not sure yet. I would have to watch both of them again and figure that out. But I definitely liked it. Definitely 100% has Jonas LA vibe. It has a little bit of Love Bug vibe. Does anybody know Joe's hair? Anybody? Let me know. It also got a lot of old references from like Red Dress, Running Out, get that, from Nick's perfume line. A brand deal from Nick's cologne line, if you guys know about that. It was like a few years ago he had that, like not too long ago. I'm still out, but yeah, there's definitely that reference to that. I'm trying to think about other references that I recognize, and definitely a lot of references to Jonas LA. I'm not sure if that was their vibe or not, but that's what I got out of it, was a Jonas LA vibe, which I really liked because I love that album. I think it's awesome. It's a Disney Channel album, but I still really liked the song. It's a very low mile type of song. It's like good for dancing. It's definitely not going to be like their opener. Sucker probably could be like an opener song, and this will be definitely in the middle is my going. That will be a middle type of song when they tour, so I definitely am excited to hear live one of these days whenever they come to my state again here in New York. So I'm excited. So yeah, I definitely liked it. I think it was a great music video. I see that they worked really hard on it, and yeah, so that is my reaction. I thought it was great, and that is all. So I hope you guys like this reaction. Give a big thumbs up. Drive down below if you guys want me to do more reactions in the future, more videos on this channel. Let me know. Should I keep this channel going? Let me know down below. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and that is all. And stay